So, hello, welcome to another quarantine episode. Yeah, today normally I should be on my flight to Manila halfway, but unfortunately the flight was cancelled, you all know why. Yeah, and that's the reason why I'm cooking some Filipino stuff today. Let's go into the kitchen. So, what did I prepare? I have your pork belly, tomato, four garlic, four chilies, onion, shrimp paste, salt, pepper, coconut milk, oil and rice for the side. Yeah, so let's begin to cook. Did I mention what I'm going to cook? I think, no, it's going to be Picol Express. So, guessed it right because of the stuff I have here. So, let's begin to cook. So, first cutting the garlic. Yeah, I will also put some ginger in it. That's a bit different. Yeah, this by the way is Duroc beef, Duroc pork. It's a very expensive pork, but it's very, very good. It's quite fat, but the fat is like butter. It's very tender. Let's put the meat inside the pan. Enough pork. I think this is a better angle. So normally it's not very common to use tomato, but you can do that. My girlfriend recommended me because she is from Picol, I believe her. That's the difference from good and bad meat. You look, there's no water in the pan. Because if you buy cheap meat, there's a lot of water inside the meat. Smell it. Thank you. immer vor diesem immer.
That's the bird secret.
Smell of Ingwer. So, most important.
Shrimp paste.
So there the Picor Express gets its saltiness. Just from the shrimp paste. So 1 teaspoon. So finally with coconut milk. So, now let it simmer a bit for about 30 minutes. I think that will be enough, because the pork is already cooked. Just have to get the spiciness of the chili inside the milk. So just a short tip, because I want to have the sauce a bit more creamy. I know you should not do that, but you can add some cornstarch, or I don't have it, so I add some flour with water. So just put it in. And this makes it just a bit more creamy.